Bogias, turn 10, when She-Ha wins glory. Zaku.
It can't be, Master Toto!
Flee while you can, Your Highness.
I guess it can be helped, brother.
Yes, I think we should.
Schneisel.
We should go too. Leave it to the soldiers.
Yes. Zero, the operation's on.
Yes.
Good. Enter phase three.
We're on our way.
Damn it.
Sungetsu, I can take on a class one warrior like Suzaku.
So be it. I'll blow you, Link!
Will you shoot at me in this position?
The Forbidden City? Are they?
Suzaku Kurunugi, taste defeat!
Kyoshiro Toto, not yet!
Shadow Longsword!
Shadow Longsword!
We can still launch a direct attack?
Toto, return to your unit.
You destroyed the Lancelot's float unit, so he can't pursue us. That's enough for now. We need you here.
Understood.
Your Majesty, you'll soon be outside the Forbidden City.
Deploy the Dragon Cavalry to pursue them.
That is not our task. You are relieved of duty.
Oh, dang.
Are they trying to escape through a gap in our radar surveillance network?
Absurd! How could they know that? It's barely 10 days since they arrived here. There's no way for them to find that out.
General Toto will begin resupplying Nightmares.
Bless you, Zero.
Good. We resupply the Zangetsu and the Gudan after we return to the Ikaruga.
Okay, take the next left turn.
Is that correct?
What's my mistake?
Idiot.
Are you all right, Your Majesty? Are we outside the palace? Yes. I'm sorry, I didn't expect that your dream would come true in such a violent way like this, but...
You remembered about my dream too! You both did! They don't know when to quit! Get lost!
Oh, dang.
Now, take the next right.
No, we go straight here.
What? You know how to get there?
Long ago, there's something I...
Our nation, the United States of Japan, should be thought of as just a part of a giant union of United States. Including the United States of China. And for that, we need you.
The Indian Southern Province has already promised support. Mongolia and Burma will probably move with them.
This union of United States will form an axis to oppose Britannia.
But our nation's already a federated system.
All systems are limited. That's why the High Eunuch sold you to Britannia for their own ambition. That is unforgivable.
It's hard to understand this, but... Your Majesty, huh? Is Li Shinkei the one you'd really like to be married to? Huh? Oh no, he just made a promise. As your fiancé? Well, I told him I wanted to go outside 6 years ago. It was that long ago? He must be destined for you. You think
there's some lolly stuff.
Right.
Are you sure you want to leave her to Kaguya?
Since the Empress doesn't respond to theoretical arguments.
You don't like that.
It's hard to deal with.
Say, Zero, have you come up with some kind of position for me yet?
Hmm?
I'm wide open, man. Maybe you can post me as finance minister or head of banking.
How about grand minister of partying?
I told you to quit making fun of me like that! Come on, we're old buddies, right?
We'll discuss it after we finish the mission.
Huh? What? The bridge is gone?
This is Forbidden City
are such fools.
They fell for it just as I thought they would.
Asahira! Are you gonna make them go in that hole?
All units ready for attack.
An ambush! Enemy troops! We're surrounded! What? Shoot them! Hurry!
No way!
Shoot them! Hurry!
Okay, let's try out these new weapons.
They've taken out our strike force, haven't they?
How did you know that?
If I were in their place, I'd hang back and stage an ambush at the Shen.
The Chinese Federation are always getting destroyed, bro.
I'd join up with my main force in Xiaopei.
Shen Kei, we're willing to overlook your crimes if you can bring back our Empress.
We'll even give you a new weapon.
How is Prince Odysseus? He seems to have calmed down at last. He's resting.
Then, once we've replaced my float unit, I can go after the Empress.
No, we can't go there unless requested by the Chinese Federation.
I understand, but we're missing our chance.
That went more smoothly than I'd hoped. Perhaps I should thank Shen Kei for setting his own plan in motion. The talented strategist.
So how did you find out he was planning a coup d'etat at the ceremony?
I was working on the same thing.
Did you make a jelly?
Including the ECM and the ambush?
Yes. While we were setting our traps, we found some of Shen Kei's men setting theirs on the same escape route.
I see. Then you got them to tell you their plan. Did you have to use a truth serum?
Yes, it's called Gias.
Is there news from Honai Island?
Reinforcements from India have already arrived there.
They came a long way, bro.
How are things with the others?
An hour before we encountered enemy forces. Unless someone is guessing our moves in advance.
A nightmare?
Zoom in, hurry!
That's one of the guards.
What is it?
I'm guessing.
Why is it equipped with the same flight system?
I just asked him, where is Rolo?
Nightmare frame Shen Hu. It's only running at 40% of full output. How could the high units have built it?
Flight enabled or not, it's only one unit surrounded.
No, hold on!
You underestimate the Shen Hu with your peril.
Oh, I'm gone!
Zero, you shall not pass.